We offer an American curriculum, and we've adopted standards from the state of California Department of Education. As for ESLRs, ESLR stands for Expected School-Wide Learning Results. We've come up with five of them. First of all, we expect our students to be effective communicators, primarily in English, but also in their native language. We expect students to graduate as critical thinkers and problem solvers. We would like students to be ICT proficient, at least in today's modern world. We would like them to be health conscious, hygienic, and practice proper personal hygiene. And finally, one thing that is new for this year, we want our students to be aware of the Thai culture and appreciate the Thai culture.
From grade 11 class, and this is Ayana from grade 8B. So we are going to interview her. So Ayana, what do you like about WELL?
I think it's easier to adjust because it's easy to my friends.
How is WELL different from your previous school?
It's brighter and everyone's more friendly.
And were you able to adjust in WELL easily?
Yeah, very easily.
So, thank you for the interview.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Apurva from grade 11, and today I'm going to interview Mr. John.
Hi.
Mr. John, what's your position here at WELL?
I'm the academic director and head of primary school, and I also teach grade 5.
How do you feel about being part of WELL?
I'm very proud to be part of WELL. We're a new school and a small school, but we've grown a lot in the last couple of years, and it's exciting to be a part of it.
What do you think about the environment and atmosphere of WELL?
I think there's a very warm environment. I think that the relationship between the teachers and students is very good. And I think everyone seems very happy here.
Thank you for your time, Mr.
John. Hello, this is Kieren from grade 11 and Nick from grade 10.
Hello.
Nick, what do you think about when teachers teaching down WELL?
I think that the teacher seems to have it's very comfortable because it's small classes and teachers. It's more easy for teachers to teach in small classes than it is in big classes because smaller amount of students, it's easier for teachers to make the students understand what they're doing and how they're doing and what do they do.
Hi, I'm Ritika from grade 11 and this is Mr. Wade, the headmaster of WELL International School, and I'm going to interview him. Mr. A, how long have you been in WELL?
I've been with WELL for about 3.5 years now, since 2005, and plan to be here for much longer.
What do you like about WELL?
Ooh, that's a tough one. There are a lot of things that I like about WELL. First of all, coming from a big school, relatively large school in Hawaii, the school here is much smaller. It's easier to get to know the people here, the staff, the students, everyone in the community. And it's a much better, more family-like atmosphere.
What do you think about the students as well?
compared to the students in America, oh, they're great. Students here are much more driven, much more focused in what they want. They're still kids. Kids will be kids. They're not angels, but in general, they're a lot more respectful than what I'm used to back in America.
Any message for students that are going to join well future?
Well, if you are looking for a school that has more of a family atmosphere, where you can know most people on campus, all the other students, staff members, and all the teachers, whether they're your teacher or not, this is a school to come to. We are implementing a lot of new innovative research-based educational programs, and I think that it would be a great place for anyone to come.
Thank you.
It was 7, waited till 11 just to figure out that no one would call. I think I've got a lot of friends, but I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone when you're spending every day on your own? And here it goes, I'm just a kid. It's a nightmare, I'm just a kid. I know that's not fair. I'm alone and the world is having more fun than me. And maybe when the night